The sign's not buried, so I guess there hasn't been an avalanche.